Aloha, everybody. We're also again on the 4/12/21, and it's now 2:07 Central Time. I've just made a big movement within myself, and I just realized that today I went to Arcedium, and I will not be returning to Arcedium for the time being. As soon as I got in this time, this has never happened before, where the first, when I walk in the door, the manager asked me to, not the owner, but the manager asked me to put a mask on. And I just said, I have trouble breathing with a mask on. And that's all I should need to say. And I shouldn't even need to say that, and I didn't. But I don't know why this is coming up right now, but there's something about my standing up for my personal sovereignty space instead of just melting down and not doing anything. When he said, well, while you're walking around, you do have to wear a mask. So I know that's his instruction, I'm sure, but I won't be back. I've decided it's time to end that. And so what I did was I drove to another coffee house, and where they do allow the at least to walk in without a mask. The employees are wearing masks, and I'm just really sick of tired of seeing masks. I'm really sick of it. I'm feeling very sick when I go into places like that. So something's going to have to be happening pretty soon. And I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm sorry if I sound a little down and depressed, but right now, that's the last time I'll ever go to Arcedium. That's the last trip. So, you know, all these places that are the social justice warrior types who think that, you know, wearing a mask actually protects you, or doing this and doing that, and now we got people being vaccinated, and who knows what's coming out in their breath? I don't know. So there's more research I have to do with that, but I'm just very tired I will not live that way, okay? It's not about being tired. It's about that is my choice. I will live in my own space, in my own sovereignty, and care for my own house. So one step at a time, that's where we're at. And can't say I like it, but this is very important that we follow our own guidance, and that's mine. So aloha.